Muerto's got no skin.
We need to go, like now. That gate won't last long.
I told you we were better off on our own.
Right. The woods were way better than an army base stocked with food. Brainless in here. How'd they get inside?
Maybe that's why there's nobody here.
What the hell? Where'd everybody go?
Looks like they left in a hurry, too.
Look around. We should try to find you a better weapon.
Yeah.
This is officially the shittiest refugee camp I've ever seen.
I bet the poor bastards shambling around would agree, if they weren't dead.
Seriously, you need a better weapon.
Bueno. Check out these notes. You know, I'd write one for you if you got lost.
Why am I the one who's gonna get lost?
Okay, you can write one for me then. Damn.
Whatever. Thanks for fantasizing about me going MIA.
Let's just keep moving. What is this place?
The last stand for bureaucracy?
Locked up.
Get it off me!
It's just like that muerto we saw outside the gate.
God damn it! It bit me. I hate that.
Yeah, we both had worse. They set more rules in fucking high school. I'm sorry. I'll be faster next time.
Okay.
Dios mío. The fuck is all this?
Oh, barf.
But I'll find you something. Don't worry. This is useful, but it won't do anything for that fever.
Uh-huh. I'm down. Didn't we just leave this party?
We can make it. Just keep quiet.
Yeah. to the ladder!
Come on, let's go, let's go!
Wait, what are you doing here? The last evac trucks left days ago.
My girl heard the army ran these camps. Where is everybody?
Orders came in to close these camps down and move on. No more army, my man. Not here. Just a few of us dumb enough to stay behind. Only me and the doc survived.
Hey, not an exaggeration. My brain is on fire.
Oh, shit! Tell me what bit her.
Was this real nasty fucker? All covered in blood? What's wrong?
This is bad. Real bad. You need serious help. The doc should still be down at the S&B. Tell her I sent you.
Where did you two come from? I thought civilians had been gone for days. Still trying to be. Was your friend bitten?
That's my girl. It was a zombie with blood on the outside.
I'm so sorry. You should come with me.
Oh, God. That's what bit me, one of those things.
It's called blood plague. It's very contagious, and it doesn't take long to do its job.
What do you mean? That's gonna happen to me?
Not as long as I'm around. Hey, I could use your help. Take your flashlight, go in there and look for a sample case. I need you to bring it to me. Before I lost my team, we were learning all we could about blood plague. We developed a cure. But it only works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? No cure? Not good. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, it's checkout time. Fucking Zeds are swarming the perimeter. Plague zombies, too. I know you want to save Amari, but it's not for us to bounce.
Amari's the reason we have a treatment.
Exactly. Don't let that legacy die here. Other survivors are gonna need your help. Like her.
Okay. But I can't just leave. Not like this.
Do what you need to, but make it fast.
I'm sorry to ask this, but I need your help. I'm going to save your girlfriend if I can. Because no one deserves what happened to Amari. But I don't have the strength to end things.
Perdóname. May God watch over you.
I know I have a hard time letting people take care of me. For what it's worth, I'm glad we're together.
Don't worry. I'm doing the apocalypse without you.
Thank you for doing what I couldn't.
I'm riding shotgun. I hope your driving is good. I heard about a place we can try. Hopefully it's still safe.
No more army, huh? So, how do we survive now?
Hey, come on. As long as we're together, we can make it through anything.